and got in trouble again.
Ohio State, the Buckeyes feature in seventh quarter Greg Oden and fellow freshman Mike Conley Jr.
I'm back.
The Buckeyes could be the hungriest team, having not won a national title
center,
since
a 7-foot freshman, number 20, Greg Oden. Guard, a 6'1" freshman, number one, Mike Conley Jr.
We have decided that the best place for us to accomplish our future goals is at the Ohio State University.
You're more like the odd couple, I'd say, than you would think best friends. They're just so different, but they have a really great rapport, I think, from the day they met.
I think they're a throwback. In this day and age, centers want to be point guards. Point guards want to be scorers. You got a guy that grew up from day one and said, I'm going to be one of the best centers that ever played the game. And you got Michael, who doesn't mind dishing the ball, giving assists, getting the team involved.
Back door, bam!
And then they win. They're successful with it.
When people see him, he's real calm. He shows no emotion. He really doesn't say much.
Sometimes you just don't want to talk to nobody. You just want to enjoy yourself.
No, it's not normal, though. It's not normal at all. Let me tell you, it'll be like 2 or 3 days, like, you know, he just doesn't talk to anybody.
Once you've been playing with somebody for so long, you get that relationship with them where and you know what type of things they do before they even do it.
And Conley goes in.
Look at that. There it is.
When they play together, they know where to go and how to get the ball into each other.
There's the feed. There's the help. Oden's still able to hang in there.
Greg reads Michael, and Michael reads Greg better than husband and wives.
We don't have to talk that much on the court. A lot of players don't have that kind of chemistry together.
Ohio State survives and advances.
It's like a one in a million kind of feeling to know that this is your son and that he's out there playing and people's rooting on him, and it's just a really good feeling.
It's a dream being in the position that we're in, especially together. You know, we've been through a lot. I don't think we thought a day in our life as freshmen that we'd be here so quick.
Knowing that this stuff is a little bit bigger than just me and him. It's about this whole university, about the whole city, and so we got a lot to play for.
Lewis lets it go!
Buckle with a three. Beagle from outside.
Compounded
inside.
How about you? Send it in! Wow. Gets to the 10.
Do not go in the paint.
Oh, rejected it.
Down to two.
Just two.
Two.
Buckeyes buy a ticket to Monday night's final.
We are the Buckeyes.